Welcome to the NES Fans Game of the Week, Castlevania 2 Samus Quest. Let's go. This is the NES Fans Game of the Week, as I just said, the title of the video. And, yeah, so, I can't remember the last time this was NES Fans Game of the Week. It's been a while. But, of course, when I found out it was featured this week on the page, I had to do a video of it. So let's go. I'm at the controls here. Dun dun, ECW. Overall favorite Castlevania game of all time. I'm hoping to get the best ending here. Here. ECW. If you have not heard of NES Fans on Facebook, check them out. The link is in the description box. Freaking blue cowardly lions. That's what I think of. The cowardly lion from Wizard of Oz, it was blue. Even though that's a panther, but always made me think of blue cowardly lion. Of course, here's a classic Bloody Tears music. The Bloody Tears track. This is like the first non-linear game that I played. Double. Here we go. What an ECW night to have a curse. Here's Monster Dance. ECW Dance. This weak leather whip cannot wait to get an upgrade. I know the thorn whip technically is the next whip upgrade, but I forgot what that is, where that is actually. I always get the chain whip next. Forward. Not the Pink Panther, the Blue Panther. This game has one of the best soundtracks in NES history, or in video game history. And this is my second overall favorite NES game of all time. Easy down for you. Man, me and my friends have spent hours trying to figure this game out. This game's a big part of my childhood, just like Mega Man 2. Mega Man 2 is my favorite game of all time. But again, Samus Quest, my second favorite NES game. Mm-hmm. when I was a kid, we would always go over here and use holy water, try to break the bricks, try to get over to the other side. I'm like, is there anything on the other side? But just so much, because this game can be very cryptic, and it was so fun to like walk around and just try to figure stuff out. All right, time to buy the holy water. But first, we're going to go to church. Filled up. Let's go. Even though I played this game for 30 years off and on, I tend to sometimes forget where to go exactly. Or especially if I want to get the best ending. Hopefully I'll get the best ending in this playthrough. ECW Tears. You see, double. Try to talk to the other guy. And these misleading clues, man. This game was one of the first games I did in 2008. One of the first games I did overall on YouTube. And that was back in like 2008. Way I wasn't supposed to go this way yet. I love this track too, this Peaceful Town track. I forgot the name of this particular track though.
W-E-C-W-E-C-W-E-C-W-W.
Here we go. The first mansion. Freaking Firebrand on steroids, and they got freaking flying hopping ticks coming after me all the time. They tick me off.
Double.
jump, moron. Nice, power up. I hate this douchebag right here. He likes to troll you. Ah, wrong way. Last streamed this game back in January. That was fun. Yes. I was one of the kids that made a mistake and tried to use it as a weapon. They realized, oh no, what the heck, that's it? What use does it have? Then I found out, oh. Of course, the game that made AVGN famous. Go, you know, process Dracula's rib. ECW. Ah, he jumped through there. Come on, dude. Oh, wait. What the wrong way? What is the purpose of this room? Like, unless I'm missing something, I think it's just a dead end. Just to troll you. Come on now. Said room. It's not really a room. It's a section of the mansion here. But and I used to always call these mansions. They're technically not man. I mean, I used to always call these castles. They're not castles. It's Castlevania, though. So you would think, but you find out later they're mansions. They look like castles or dungeons rather than mansions. I guess mansions look like this back in Dracula times. Huh? Think plus go back. Yeah. Here we go. Easy double here. I think this is where you buy the chain whip. Ah, forgot. More hits. ECW. ECW. What's the composer's name for this game? I don't think I ever knew the composer's name of this game, but I gotta look it up. It needs to be recognized. Let's go. It's off the chain. Like how colorful it is.
CW.
I could just Sacred Flame. Try to get the blue crystal. I guess I gotta go up there. Again, I forgot. Ah, of course. This is where you get the blue crystal, though. What? Read the sign. I thought you could read the sign at night. What the heck happened there? Oh, dang it. I forgot if this is also where you get the morning star. I don't think so. Not quite yet. Blue crystal guys up here. Gotta wait for it to be daytime. In the meantime, I'll just farm for some more hearts to get the morning star later on. What is y'all's favorite Castlevania game? As I said before, this one is my favorite Castlevania game. I haven't played all of them, but I play a lot of them, man. This one is my favorite. I've also loved Bloodlines. I played Castlevania 4, but not to where I'm super familiar with it. I did a first impression video of it back in 2010. But I really enjoyed Bloodlines, Castlevania 64, and Legacy of Darkness. I enjoyed Castlevania 2 Belmont's Revenge. I also enjoyed Castlevania 1 and 3. What else? I'm trying to think what other Castlevania games have I played. I have not played Symphony of the Night. And I know that's shocking, but I do want to play it one day. But for some reason, I've never got around to playing that. Here we go. There he is. Nice, let's go. Replenish the earth. Here we go with the next mansion. I used to call this Ketchup Castle. Rather than ketchup, it looks like blood though, blood stains maybe on the walls. I got some catching up to do here. Come on, let me get down. Really? Ow. Oh, lucky. Forgot to buy. Where's she at? Dang it, man. Kind of forgot where she was. Thank you. Move out the way. I guess you should have gone over here first. Dang it, that's right. Yes. Right. I got the heart to beat this game. Let's go. I've done a lot of videos and streams on YouTube over the years of this game, including on the S2K channel. Hello. Two-headed beast right here. That's a real panther. I don't know what that was earlier. I was talking about the blue cowardly lion. Dang, I don't have any laurels. I should have bought some laurels. Something tells me I should not trust this guy. So I get the red crystal. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Saddam Hussein Woods. Ah, man, these things again. Alright. I forgot where though, but I know this is where you get the Morning Star. I think it's right here. No, it's not. I think it just passed it. We'll see. I think it's enough daylight time for me to find it before it gets nighttime. ECW. I think it's right here. Yes. Yes. Oh, shoot. Well, you nailed it. You hit the nail right on the head, son. Go. Thank you, Kerry Von Erich. Wow, totally failed right there. They got some false floors in Mega Man 2, Dr. Wily's Castle. I wonder if they got stole the idea from this game. Oh wait, it's not yet. It's up there. I remember Goemon 047's video. His video response to AVGN on this game. That was an awesome video response. We on the S2K channel interviewed him about that and among other things. He talked about his story about that video, and if I don't forget, I might put that in the description box of this video. Ouch. I gotta farm for more hearts. Come on. Right, one more heart. Come on now. Yes, thank you. Time to replenish the earth again. Ah, come on. Oh, I thought it was one of those walls you can go through. Yes, let's go. ECW whip. Oh, I thought I was gonna jump in the water. cornfield where Anthony Fremont banishes people. Oh man, what, okay, should have waited till I got over here, sorry. Shoot. That's close. Alright, Bubblegum Castle. And these skeletons ain't got nothing on the Castlevania 64 skeletons. They run after you, they blow themselves up, they ride motorcycles. Yes, give me a Laurels, please. Oh, dang it. Here we go, the Phantom of the Opera. There we go. The ECW cross. Don't cross Simon Belmont. I gotta get the oak stake. There's a lot of stake here. There we go. Hello. No. Thank you. Ah, man. Hello. Forgot. Gotta go down there first to get around. ECW. I want to show you something real quick. I remember this right here. I could not figure. I was like, how do you jump to the other side right there? I can't reach it. And I would die trying several times, trying to think of a way to get over there. And then I just, one day figured it out when I jumped off that platform and I was on this side. I go, wait a minute, I'm back over here again. Oh, so there's no way to jump over there. You gotta go around to get on that side. Okay. Dun, 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 ECW. EC freaking W. Yeah, ECW. load this flame whip to burn away evil. I love exploring in this game. I have not played the remakes, the ROM hacks where they get rid of all the mistakes. I've never played those yet. I do want to one day. And I think there is an actual remake. Probably from a fan-made remake, but I do want to play it one day. You know, they got Streets of Rage Remake where they put all three games. Three games in one. Storyline wise and stuff. That'd be cool if they did that with Castlevania 1, 2, and 3. ECW, yeah. I remember coming over here when I was a little kid. In the very beginning of the game, I would come over here first instead of going to the other side, and I learned quickly that was a big no-no. He's had a change of heart. Let's go. I love the color scheme of this mansion. Oh man. Glitching out over there. Oh, shoot. Ow. I already did. Already got that. Let me get down. A good investment. Oh. don't need to fight him. Easiest version of death in the series. Alright, I see what they're doing there. CW. Kind of miss doing that back in the day, throwing holy water every block, hoping to find a secret. You don't need to do that with the eyeball though, because you can see right through the blocks, the eyeball. Yeah, shut up. Oh, lucky. Those enemies right there, the black ones. Like the only time in the game you ever see them. Another town. Watch it get interrupted by the daytime. Oh no, I thought I was about to do the daytime right there. Alright, let's go. Finally get ready to go to Dracula's castle. We got all the body parts. We got everything we need, let's go. I remember. There it happens. I remember I figured this out. I said, what would happen if I used the tornado to get to the other side of the wall? And then just go back. Would it let me go back through the wall or would it just block me? No. I mean, it didn't block me. It just let me go to this right here. And this is where I discovered this. This is where I eventually discovered Dracula's castle. I said, oh, okay. If you don't think to do that, you just keep going the endless cycle. Medusa heads much easier in this game. Just like death. This town hates Simon right here. Excuse me? This town hates me for some reason. The town of haters is what it should be called. Turn right for the town of haters, and then you arrive here, for crying out loud. There's one guy that's like civil to you here. I think he's one of the houses. What did I do? Like, seriously, what did I do? Oh yeah, I think it's the pastor of the church, the preacher. That's the only... Oh, and this guy too. They're the only ones nice to me. See, even here, what if he said, no rest for the wicked. Get out of here. Well, I'm not the wicked one. I'm the hero trying to save y'all here. I forgot what's down here. Let's look. Let's see what she's buying or selling. No, not anymore. Sorry. ECW. Oh, there's a dead end. There's a invisible stairs on that dead end section. It's like it stairs, invisible stairs. I didn't know about till someone Darkmoon75 on YouTube showed me. I think it was there during the making of the game, then they decided to take it out. I don't know, it was weird, but I forgot how to tell right here by looking at the time. I think it's under 7 days, right? You get the best ending. I think it's what it is. But I just want to go ahead and beat the game here, since I'm close to it. Let's live to get here together. No, Creeper, I don't know who you are. This depressed town, that's like an old newspaper. Emo town. The town of Emo. W. Go. Yeah, I didn't know what to do here either at first. I couldn't break the blocks or anything. I was like, what do you do right here? How do you get over to the other side? Here we go. this music changing scenery. I knew as a kid this was the final part. I love this track. Is he done for you? Oh, got to back up. Nazi pilot scared, skeleton, Nazi pirate skeleton, I think is what Goemon called it. Yes, got the best ending. Let's go. W. That's a cool ending right there. I did not discover that till like 2007 when I found it online. I did not know there was a third ending until that point. But that is it for Castlevania 2 Simon's Quest, the NES Fans Game of the Week. Check out NES Fans on Facebook if you have not yet. And this is my favorite Castlevania game of all time. I'm glad to have had another reason to play this game on YouTube. All right, y'all have a good one. I'm out of here. I'm Ron Moore. God bless and take care.